What's happening, YouTube? Massvillain Gaming back here with another Borderlands the pre-sequel video. What I have for you today is a quick guide on how to farm the gun that I have in my hands right now. And it is Moxie's Vibripulse. Now this is a wicked laser gun that also can heal you, as all Moxie weapons do. Mine has a chance to ignore shields with Loonshine, but that's because I got it from a buddy who gibbed it. Don't expect to get this unless you farm for a really long time. Now, this is something that you get out of a chest in the back of Moxie's bar. So that chest will be located right back here. But once you finish the story, the chest is gone. How the hell am I supposed to farm this thing if the chest is gone? Well, an easy trick to do that is just go back here and go in and out of Moxie's back door. Yes, you heard it right, I said that. Go in and out of Moxie's back door. Don't worry, she's used to it. So, we're just gonna go right back in Moxie's back door because, you know, that's the way she likes it. Head right back up the stairs here, and as you're gonna see, this chest is gonna reappear. And you can open it up, and it's gonna have all the Moxie weapons in it at level 50. The way you want them. So if this video helped you out, don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Throw a thumbs up down below, and I'll be back with more Borderlands the pre-sequel, tips, tricks, videos, and guides, and other crazy shit that I can find in these videos. Massvillain out. Have yourselves a great day. Peace!